Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Hey again, Mr. O here with another episode of Walk Me Through. We're going to walk you through The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild for the Wii U. So let's move on, shall we? We are now. Thank you.
final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you!
Who is that? Did I doze off again? Well, well. It's you. You finally decided to return. Better late than never. After 100 years, I'd nearly given up hope on seeing you again. Even my patience has limits, you know. That look on your face tells me that you have no recollection of me, however. I have watched over Hyrule since time immemorial. Many have referred to me over the ages as the Deku Tree. That is the weapon created by the ancient goddess. The sword that seals the darkness that only the chosen knight can wield against the Calamity Ganon. Believe it or not, it was actually you who wielded that sword 100 years ago. But I must warn you to take extreme caution. The sword stands as a test to anyone who would dare attempt to possess it. As you are now, I cannot say whether you are worthy or not. If you sought to free the sword in any sort of weakened state, you would surely lose your life where you stand. Best of luck, young one.
So yeah, if you try to pull out the sword with less than 13 hearts, you will perish. And I don't think any fairies will save you either. So, let us go ahead and attempt to pull out this sword. And we did it. Sweet! Now we got the Master Sword.
Your master will come for you. Until then, you shall rest safely here. Although the slumber of restoration will most certainly deprive him of his memories, please trust me when I say that I know he will arrive before you yet again.
If I may be so bold, what is it that you are planning to do next, Princess?
Speak to me. It seems that my role is unfinished. There is still something I must do.
I sense there is great strength in your dedication.
Great Deku Tree, I ask of you, when he returns, can you please relay this message? Tell him I...
Now then, words intended for him would sound much better in the tones of your voice, don't you think?
Yes.
What you just saw happened where you stand 100 years ago. After you were separated from the sword, the princess thought to bring it here, where she knew that it would be safe under my watch. She continues to fight, trapped deep within the confines of Hyrule Castle. Her heart cascades with faith that you will return. She has a smile like the sun. I would do much to feel its warmth upon me once again.
That's right, boys and girls. We now have the Master Sword. That's right. If you use your Master Sword too much without actually fighting a boss or something, it'll lose its power and you won't be able to use it until it recharges. So, yes. Right. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, there should be a shrine around here somewheres. Oh, wait, wasn't Hetsu? Oh, there he is. There's Hetsu. Let us up our gear. Right. Let's up our weapons cache. Up our bow stash as well. We need the upgrade. Now, the shield. Oh, damn it. Well, it can't be helped. Moving on. And here we have another shrine with yet another puzzle to solve. Hold on a moment while I download that puzzle.
A few moments later.
Just a minute.
A few moments later.
Right. Let's move on.
A few moments later. A few moments later. Okay, don't tell me I had the mic turned off. This thing loose. Right. Right. Now let's get out of here. Right. Let us get out of here. Okay. Okay. Now, if you've played the Ocarina of Time, you'll notice that there's a entryway. If you played the Ocarina of Time, the inside of the Deku Tree is actually a dungeon. However, it's not so here. Got sunshrooms, rushrooms, stimulus shrooms, and a hearty truffle. Let's buy a hearty truffle. Razor shrooms. What's this? Okay. We get a hearty radish. Let's buy a few of those. Hylian rice. Cane sugar. You know what? I need a few of those. I'll take the lot. Oh, shock arrows. Can never have too many of those. Over here is actually an inn. For now, let's do some cooking. Taken care of. All right. Let's see if those Durains respond. Yeah. Let's see if those... I know these guys respond. No, I don't want to use the Master Sword. I don't want to overuse it. Well, that takes care of that. Thistle. Oh.
Okay. Guess not. Let's check all these trees. We're actually gonna comb this area. Wait, I think this one's growing in a drain. Ooh, fairy. Nice. Ooh, arrow. Hardy drain. Oh, yeah. Let us do ourselves a favor. Oh, not here. Guess we have to wait a couple more days for the drains to respawn. But as long as we're here, we might as well chop up some trees. We're gonna need some wood, though. That's a good thing. Oh, there's a hardy drain here. Well. Oh, wait. This one? Nope. Not one. Oh. Yeah. Mighty thistle is what we need. Should have quit while you were ahead. Pun intended. Ugh. Man. Hey, we found a restless cricket. Down here. Nothing. Nada. A bit cloudy. Oh, well, there's a drain. I'm just gonna climb this tree and get it. Usually it takes up to a week for these guys to respawn. Right. Oh, wait a minute. Let's warp to the desert.
Hey, wait. Did I already complete the maze? No, I did not.
Great.
Sword time. Stop making references to Galaxy Quest.
Finish him!
Ink wins. Bestiality. Stop with the animal rape jokes. Ooh, what's this? It's a luminous stone.
Oh.
Alright, you know what? I don't want to do this forever. Well, I'm in the Gerudo province. There's actually two provinces that are part of the Gerudo area. There's the Gerudo Desert province, then there's the Gerudo Wasteland. The Gerudo Wasteland and the Gerudo Mountains. Getting kind of foggy up here. It's probably gonna get a little bit nippy up here as well. Oh, a wolf. Ow. Mine. No more wolf. Yeah, those wolves. Yeah, I hate wolves. I can't talk. Anyway, right. Oh, great. Why is it so cold up here? Right. Oh, I can't think of anything to say right now. Oh, damn it. Why did I do that? When that happens. Right. Oh, I couldn't think of anything to say. I'm just trying to find that tower, and then I'm gonna stop the video. Oh boy. What's this? Right. What is that? No, it's nothing then. Oh boy. Oh boy. Right. Oh. Ow. Okay. Guess I could throw that away then. Okay, there it is. That's the tower I'm looking for. Oh, man. I was hoping to make these guys fall to their death. In any case, let us glide over to this tower. If we look all the way down there, that's a long way down. But yeah, it's a really long way to, yeah. So, I guess we gotta make the big climb after all. Yeah. Guess we gotta make the big climb. I tell you, it's not easy. Okay. Right. I wish Ravalli's gale would recharge already. It's almost there anyway. Is it me or do I hear Cass's music? Okay, now. Sheikah Tower, and there we go. And now we get, yeah, the map of the Upper Gerudo Province.
Ravalli's gale is now ready.
And now with that out of the way, it's getting really late and I need to go to bed. So I'm gonna have to stop the recording session here. In the next series of videos, I'm going to do a little more exploring of the Gerudo Desert and complete the last Divine Beast. Oh boy, this is going to be a real doozy. But until then, this has been Walk Me Through. I'm Mr. O, saying peace, and that's a wrap. See you next video. Until then, peace!
One less nigga.
Fuck it.
Fuck it.